I heard there's a species of bamboo that can grow 3 feet in a single day. And there's one species of cactus that evidently grows just 1 inch in its first 10 years of life. There's probably not a lot in common between bamboo and cactus, although one grows rapidly and one grows slowly, they both grow. And that's what God wants you to do, to grow spiritually. We should want to grow as fast as possible, but people are different. You might grow in one area while your neighbor might grow in a different area. People grow differently. In Mark 4:28, Jesus said, "For the earth bringeth forth fruit of herself, first the blade, then the ear, after that the full corn in the ear." Growth. It's key in the experience of the gospel. With Jesus in your heart, you'll grow. That's what you want. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.